A string of civilian killings in the last few days in Kashmir has caused a sense of fear among the minority communities and the migrant workers, with many leaving the region. As many as 12 civilians have been killed in Kashmir in the past 2 weeks. The resistance front, which is believed to be an offshoot of Lashkar-e-Taiba, has claimed responsibility for most civilian killings in a statement, although the authenticity of the statement is not verified. Amid a rise in attacks, many migrant workers have been shifted to Indian Army camps and other protected buildings. Mobile internet services were suspended in parts of Kashmir as a precautionary measure in the valley on Monday. According to the government, as many as 4 lakh migrant workers come to Kashmir every year seeking work as masons, carpenters, tailors and bricklayers, which makes it hard for the authorities to provide them security. There has been a recent surge in violence. At least 33 people, including 13 militants and 9 members of the Indian security forces, have lost their lives since early October. Meanwhile, 9 soldiers of the Indian Army have been killed in Poonch area of the Union Territory. A new militant group called the People's Anti-Fascist Front has claimed responsibility for the attacks. As many as 6 militants have been killed in the 8-day-long operation, according to media reports.